this a cozy ho, I've been venturing about this wilderness besides here and thought a moment's break was well called for. The landscape's all rather cinerin the side of the city, though the inhabitants are furious. Judging by this wall, the city's folk seems hesitant to build further into these caverns. I wonder what kept them at bay. Cool. Oh, it goes into the city of tears. Oh, yeah. I remember this now. Been in here yet. But yeah, we have. Maybe. Oh, we've been in here. Maybe not. Wow. We've gotten a lot of worms, man. Glad we decided to keep coming in here. Oh, this is the broken stag station. Huh. What? I'm not gonna take out those one dudes yet, because I don't want to take out the last alien dude or whatever. Just trying to get up to Kingdom's Edge. Thank you. the right way? Didn't it say? Yeah, it says Kingdom's Edge. Maybe I was wrong. Alright. Anyways, maybe we gotta break through there. My bad. Wrong way. This way? Nothing. Must be able to open those doors eventually or something. That hurt. Dead yet? Jesus Christ. Oh god, are you coming this way? First, I was like, oh god. Perfect. A bench. What's this way? Stronger, brothers. That's it. Great. Alrighty then. Take care then. Bye bye now. Who are this dude? How did you find me? Down here where the world ends. Yes, I know why you're here. You came to learn a nail art from the legendary Nail Master Aura. It is the law of the great nails age that I must pass down my teachings to those who are worthy. But no law forbids me from exacting a payment for my time. If you truly wish to train under me, prove it with Geo. Alright. You son of a bitch! Took my money. Oh. Cool! That was cool. Okay then. What? I forgot we even had the good dash slash. Hold X to concentrate energy into the nail. Release the button while dashing to perform the dash slash. What? I must say, you are an excellent pupil. Excuse me. Your skill with the nail and your thirst to become stronger. You remind me of my brothers. I have taught you all I can. Go back into the world, traveler, and leave me to my solitaire.
Bam. Finner.
We gotta hold it, and then... That's cool. And it's huge, too. Wow, it's really big, too. Giggity. Cool. Glad we came here. Daisy May, stop. Alright, so next looks like left and up. We do need to go back and go left and up too. Oh god. Not two of them at once is not fun. Hey bro. Shit, I was trying to hold it in. Okay, not worth it. Screw you, I'm not even gonna mess with you, bro. Stuff to sell, that's for sure. We're only gonna save that for like when we actually need to buy shit. Great. Dude, we are finding so many worms now. jump straight down. Now we're gonna have to go turn these beaches in. Ah! Ah, you suck. Take that, Jumbo Butthole.
Ah, no. I believe I can fly.
From those three, we got 32. Cool. Oh, goddamn. God, these things suck. Go to the right first. Yeah, next bench we find, I'll probably call it after that. It sucks, because we won't be playing this game for a little bit. It's gonna be a while, for sure. I didn't think we'd beat it. We've gotten quite a bit done, I'll tell you that. Let's go this way. Pretty sure the bench is this way. See what's on this right side. Wanderer's Journal. Imagine that. Wait, what? Boom, baby. Alright, we'll go see what's in this right side, and then we'll probably call it after that. I like this area. It's not no crazy shit like it was that way. Oh shit, it's that chick! I bet we gotta fight her again, don't we? Fight that chick again. So you pursue the deeper truth. It isn't one of the weak could bear. Oh god. Prove yourself ready to face it. I'm not hold you back. My needle is lethal, and I feel no sadness in a weakling demise. Show me you can accept this kingdom's past and claim responsibility for your future! God. Oh god, she's ripping my ass. Alright, so she does most of her same moves. Except for she swings now. Oh god, that's new. Let me heal. What the f*** is all that shit, bro? Can we break them? Let's see if we can break them. Yeah, let's see if we can break that shit. Surely, God, we can break them, right? I mean, it's not gonna have us jumping around those things the entire time. Dude, my finger is literally numb. That's probably why I've been feeling no feeling in this thumb. I really think that's what it is. It's my finger yesterday. I was like, man, I can't feel nothing in this finger. Probably gonna get the quick heal. God damn it. Every time we jump, that bitch is in the air. Have a double jump, dude. All we have to do is double jump that shit. Bullshit is when she touches you. Should've healed. Alright, I think I got this. First off, let's change our shit up. We don't need this. Don't need this. We have two spots. What can we use? Alright, let's use that. And we have one more. Sure. Perfect. Alright, we're gonna do our best to try to take this lady out, this bitch out, and then we'll call it after that. Thank God you don't have to go very far. I like this little mist. God damn it! When she does that, we need to be on top of her. Oh god. I think we took her down faster though the first time. I think it's a shit on us. Yeah, I think that helped. Could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure it helped us. Pretty sure it helped us. I could be wrong, but I think it helped. We just need to take her out as fast as possible. Wait, you doing this shit off the beginning?
Shut up!
Oh my god, all I had to do was heal, man. I just had to heal. We had her on the last. Alright, we gotta pop them heels. So when she does something stupid, we'll pop that heel. God, we had her too, man. We had her. I just don't want to worry so much about healing. That's the thing, but I need to. Because healing can get you killed pretty quick, but we got those spores and stuff, so it might help us. Plus, we have our black thing, too, so... I think we're gonna try to save the blast for the last, for the end, for the last part of the fight. We need something that gets us more souls, but I think this thing helps, cause like when we're healing, it shoots it real far, so I think it's doing damage to her, but not a whole lot. We need to do that thing that greatly gives you more souls. Every time I try to... Maybe we should just start casting them. get her enough, hit her enough just to, so we can cast. We need to find something to like come with the full thing of health. Not health. So we need to hit her a bunch of times just enough to get it cast. To do it, just whoop her ass. So strong, you can do it if you had the will. But could you raise your nail once knowing its tragic conception and knowing yourself? Then do it. Ghost of Hollow's Nest, head onward. Burn that mark upon your shell and claim yourself as king. King's brand? Hollow shall recognize a new ruler. The kingdom's gate will open. That's cool, but a wood gate? Oh man, we're supposed to get out of this. Hey, thanks for that, buddy. Appreciate it. Welcome to the channel. Where are we at? Hey, how you doing, next pancake? What? That was weird. Did she like save us or something? Where are we? Great. Oh, okay. Cool. Still don't know what door opened, but okay. Alright, well, we're gonna end it there. Yep. We did what we wanted to do. We got took care of that girl. So it'd probably be probably a week or so till when we jump back into this game. Thanks, buddy. I appreciate that. So tomorrow we are going to start God of War. So excited. So we will beat that and then we will jump straight back into this game because I can't wait to see what happens. I am still digging this game very, very much, so I can't wait to see what's going to go on. So, guys, thank you so much for watching with me. Thank you for all your support, and we'll see you next time.